for this guy. Right, I'm gonna have to put something else there. Got tons of shells, nice. Alright, so there's the rifle. The weapon. I love it. Oh no! I don't do particularly well against this guy. But it's on easy, so it shouldn't be too bad. Me? Where is he? Got him. Alright, lovely. So, I think our next destination is... I want to get to the police station, because I know that there's items that respawn there. So, we'll stock up there. But after that, we have to go back to the hospital to Lisa. But, it's going to be hell out here. Kangaroo man, where are we? I might be going the wrong way. Yeah, I think I was. Maybe. Oh, it wasn't. Oh, Jesus. Jump on this. Oh, we made it. That's right. Well, there wasn't much, but there was something, and there was a safe spot, so I don't mind. Oh, I hear another kangaroo lad. There he is. Alright, so just straight on. Oh, the dogs are still here. Oh. Lovely. Lisa, we need you.
Harry!
Glad you're okay.
Thank God you came back. I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
The road's blocked.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something. I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really? You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go! I don't want to be alone. It's so scary, I can't stand it.
How about coming with me? This may not be the safest place in the world either. I can't promise you anything, but I'll do my best to protect you.
No. Somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place. Oh, Harry, I'm so scared and cold.
Look, just wait here a little longer. I'll be back as soon as I find my daughter.
Harry?
Poor Lisa. Gotta feel bad for how scared she probably is. Madras. All right then, know what this is. Boss fight time. Get that rifle out. Show it off to you. Oh, you cheek. I think I should be going upstairs. If tank controls can agree with me, it would be great. On Harry, there we go. daytime again. Any items lying around? Maybe behind? No. Alright, off we go back to Midwich. Sounds like sandwich. Making me hungry. So yeah, I think we have to go open around, because I think if I take the direction right behind me, there's blocked off roads, so I think I have to go open around by the police station. I might be wrong. Oh wait. I think it's this direction. I think this is the way we came in. It is. So it brought us directly here, which is good. We gotta hit this lock. I think I gotta check it first. Alright, down we go. This is going to be quite confusing without a map. The health. Lovely. I'll take up my hanger because not in the mood. Alright, we got ourselves a map. I think there is a locked gate all the way down here. Damn. Oh, I took the wrong direction. As always. Where's it? Wait, this is the way I came, right? There we go. Okay. Let me be cockroaches. Oh, you cheek. Thank you. Perfect. This is what I needed, a key. Let's get out of here. Backtracking. And that is the sewers done. Glad I got through that relatively quick because my sense of direction, I thought it was going to be all over the place. But that's when the magic of editing comes in and I can cut all the bits where I'm lost. Okay, there should be some items behind here. Okay, so grab the old map here and we're gonna do a side quest. So Kaufman has a side quest and if we do it, it will affect the ending, and it's the ending I want. So yeah, I want to go to the bar, Annie's bar down the street here first. Sir, frame rate is pretty bad out here. Oh, where is he?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess so. But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there. So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet. How about you?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever. A military rescue squad should be here any time now. If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going. This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
That direct answer seemed a bit suspicious, if you ask me. No. Alright, so let's gather some stuff here. Should have dropped his purse or wallet or whatever you want to call it. Here it is. Kaufman key. And a receipt. So we're going to check them. Oh, my health. Right, look. Receipt from the general store. Thought to have been dropped by Cartman. A tree is written on the tag. The key was thought to have been dropped by Cartman. It was dropped by him. Silly. Okay. Alright, so I just want to go behind me here to the Indian somewhere place. I think this is the direction, is it? My god, I am terrible. Whoa! Where are we? Okay, so what was on that receipt again? 0473. Sorry if you can hear my dog snoring. Zoe! What is this? Drugs? Yes, indeed, Harry. Loads of bread, 3 cartons of milk, 2 dozens of eggs. Delivered to the back door daily at 8 a.m. Rear entrance code 0806. Okay, so 0806. All right. I might have edited this part out, but sorry about that. To close the window because there was a dog barking. Neighbor's dog. Alright, so next destination. After we get this fella off us. Jesus. Alright, so next destination is the motel down the street here. Alright, I finally found the entrance, so where was it? Alright, there it was. Oh my god. And so we want to go to the reception. Where is that? Is it here? Alright, so this is Kaufman's key, so this was his room. Dress it all. Okay, so we need something out of the garage part of this motel. Get them wrong. Alright, so that's what we need for getting the key under the shelf. I want to check if there's any other items in here. Old motorcycle, looks like it's been sitting here for years. That's weird. Dust has wiped away just around the gas tank cap. It just so happens we'll be able to get into that. I don't think I opened the other door, so that's why I took this route. Smog up. Small glass vial wrapped in a plastic bag. What's this? It's like the busted vial I found in the director's office at the hospital.
Give me that!
What is this?
That's none of your business. Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here.
Okay, take it easy.
Unless you want to die, keep your mind on business. Got it?
Okay. So that's Kaufman's side quest out of the way. Let's get back on track. So we want to get to Lighthouse. Some items respawned, is there? There is.
What's this? Oh. Oh.
I'll take the left here. I think I missed it, did I? Actually, I thought there would have been something down there, but I guess I was wrong. I was confused with this area here. Go away! Whoa, there is a lot of them. There is a lot of them. I thought that was an item. Alright, let's scan.
Cybill.
Harry.
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
You were worried? Where did you disappear to? Never mind. I want to know what's going on here. What is with this town?
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy, and I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world. World of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading, trying to swallow up everything in darkness. I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry, hold on a minute. I don't get it.
Look, I don't understand it all myself. I guess I can't explain it.
What's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl is there.
There?
Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry, this whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Cybill,
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings.
Dahlia Gillespie.
Was it not as I said? I see it all now. Yes, everything. Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this day would come. And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael. When it is completed, all is lost. Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk, and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice. Before it is too late. Stop it! Stop it!
What do I do?
Go to the lighthouse on the lake. And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Look, Harry. I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Cybill, thanks.
You will need to use it.
Use what?
The Floatstinger. Only with that can you stop it.
What about Cybill?
And like that, she is gone. Some spooky stuff going on. So off to a lighthouse. The lighthouse. So we have to go out there. Actually, yeah, I'll save. We have to go out the door that down here just came in. There we go. This place is very aggressive, so I just need to bail. I need to bail big time. Oh! Some items down here. And then I'll come back up those steps. Take it up there, Harry. Take your time. First before saving.
Wait. Damn, I was too late.
Where, Harry? So off to the amusement park now.
Cybill hasn't come back. That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time.
Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, look at him. We're going the right way. Yes, we are. What's happened to Cybill? Oh, cheek! Back on to the other one. Oh my god. Well done, sir. Well done. Come on, me. Oh, look at him. So. Oh, no, 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 no. These seeing creatures. Where is he? So, I was trying to say that this little fellow here. These are what the kids look like in the school, in Midwich school when you first arrive. This is the EU version of them, because of the censors thought that they looked like kids a bit too much. So they replaced the EU version with these guys. So yeah. Yeah, them sounds are freaking us out. So this is a bit it's a bit of a mind mess because the lack of a map and the fact that the ground is very disorientating. So let's see here, which there we go. So I think we follow this line here. All right. Holy frame rates. Like, I can see even with my eyes that the frame rate is just, it's in the low 20s. Alright, this is a bit of a guessing game for me here now. Alright, I think we're on track. There's a save point behind here. You keep quiet there, lad. Off with you. Off with you. Alright, then a right. Ta-da, found it. You're nuts, Cybill! So, remember that goo that I collected earlier in the hospital? Well, this is why I collected it. To avoid killing Cybill. We get the saver if we use this.
Cybill, wake up. Snap out of it. Cybill.
Harry, what happened?
Shh, don't talk. I'll take care of you.
Harry, why did they take your daughter? Why her?
I'm not sure myself. But, you know, Cheryl isn't my biological daughter. I actually haven't told her yet. She probably already knows anyway, though. We found her abandoned on the side of the highway. Nobody knew where she came from. We didn't have any kids of our own. My wife was sick, and it didn't look like she was getting any better. So we took Cheryl in.
So in that case...
There might be some connection between Cheryl and this town.
So what do you do now?
Cheryl is my daughter. I will save her. No matter what. I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. What? This. Ah! Where's Cheryl? Give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Alessa. This is the end of your little game. Mama?
Could she be?
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my My dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Bad girl. Everything is ready.
What's going on here? Lisa, what happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement, even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it? Harry, help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
Lady's always leaving you, Harry. Alright, so the map. I think we're back at the hospital. Or it's called Nowhere now.